It was a deadly armored truck heist. A man accused of killing his partner and then taking off cross-country with more than $2 million. And this noon, jury selection is underway in this high-profile murder case. Action News reporter Amber Nicotra was in the courtroom and has more right now. Amber.
Yes, jury selection is underway right now. Attorneys for both sides are asking the potential jurors a number of questions. Questions such as, do they know Ken Konias, the man on trial? Do they know any of the attorneys or the people who plan on testifying? So far, two of the potential jurors raised their hand. Now, take a look at the video. We want to show you the defendant. This is video of Konias shortly after his arrest. This morning, he arrived in a suit and tie and was brought in handcuffs before jurors arrived. 23-year-old Konias is accused of killing Michael Haynes in February of 2012 inside the armored truck they were driving and then fleeing to Florida with more than $2 million before his arrest. The two worked together for Garda Cash Logistics. Before the actual jury selection started, jurors were given a questionnaire to fill out. One of the questions that Konias' attorney had was the amount of media coverage about this case, what the jurors had heard about prior to today. We can tell you that 18 potential jurors raised their hands saying they were somewhat familiar with this case through the media coverage. We can tell you also so far, nobody has been selected or dismissed. The jury selection just started about 11:30, and it is still going on right now. Of course, we're going to continue to follow this case. We're told that it is expected to go to trial starting on Tuesdays when they hope to begin the actual trial. We're told it should last about 7 days. For now, reporting live from outside the Allegheny County Courthouse, I'm Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.